JDH gang, 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 gang. Welcome back to the channel once again, guys. We're back with another reaction video. We're finna react to Becky G, Bad Bunny. And if y'all didn't know, I'm currently Latino now. I love Spanish music. I can't deal, bro. This shit makes me move. Before the music even start, nigga, I'm moving, bro. Latino music got me like that, bro. Dead ass, bro. So we finna react to Becky G. Tell me this, bro. Why haven't I heard of this female before? You know what I'm saying, bro? Like, this song is at like 700 mil, and I've never heard of this song in my life, bro. I'm scrolling through YouTube Music, and like, I seen this, bro. Like, bro, I'm Latino, meaning that I should be knowing these songs. You know what I'm saying? Becky G, maybe you're the new bae. But let's see, I've never heard of you in my entire life. And don't bash me for that, guys. Don't bash me. I'm sorry. It's been a while since I, like, scrolled through music. Nigga, I've been listening to hip-hop and shit like that, bro. But I'm gonna transfer now. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into the video, man. Yeah. Same. Is it, I want someone to tell me, is it a Latina or Spanish music thing to just have red lights when making a music video? Because in Camila, last music video, Havana, red lights was there too. Like, is it a tradition or something? If it, just comment it down below if it's one or not. Because I'm seeing something similar. Ooh, she's sexy though. Que a veces se me olvide cuando estamos en la cama. A mí me gusta que me digan poesía al oído por la noche cuando hacemos groserías. Me gusta un caballero que sea interesante, que sea un buen amigo, que no sea un buen amante. Que importa unos años en más. A mí me gusta un mayor. Girl, if you even know you can get this pipe. Nigga, look how sexy she is. Bro, Camila, you gotta step your game up, bro. Like, bro, this girl is beautiful. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm a thirsty nigga. I know. Deal with it. This female is beautiful, bro. Like, whoa, bro. She's actually, is every Latina girl beautiful like that, bro? Like, what are we niggas doing nowadays? We need to capture these Latina girls, bro. Like, we need to, bro. Pero tengo la cuenta como uno. Si quieres a la cama, yo te llevo el desayuno. Como yo ninguno. Un caballero con 21. Yo estoy puesto para toda tu locura. Stare at me like that, baby girl. Don't stare at me like that. God knows what I'm thinking right now. Bro, I need me a Latina. Quickly. Pronto. Like, como estas? Mami? You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I'm gonna go to Spanish class right now. Bro, like, these girls be sexy, bro. Like, these girls be fine, bro. Like, these girls be exquisite, bro. Like, you want more words? Bro, words can't tell how sexy and beautiful these ladies are, bro. These are not girls anymore. These are ladies, bro. Like, she deserves someone to put it down. That's what she deserves. She has the money and thing, but she's missing one thing to put it down. You know what I'm saying? She need that one person. I'm gonna stop. That's creepy. That's nasty. I'm gonna stop. But what were you thinking? I'm not talking about nothing sexual. I'm talking like dancing with her. Like, y'all niggas are smutty. She's a bad girl too, bro, like. And y'all niggas ain't telling me to react to videos like this. Give me your suggestions down below, bro, like, nigga. I want y'all niggas to research and find some fire ass songs with some hot ass women. And I'm saying, comment it down below and I will check it out for you guys and I will show you guys out in the next video. Bro, Becky G, you can get it. You're probably my next girlfriend. I'ma hit you up. Guys, come back to the next video and I will tell you what Mary was talking about. You know what I'm saying? I'ma DM her and I'ma tell you guys what happened. You know what I'm saying? So hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, and